great crowd tonight. How's everybody feeling so far? Big, big hand one more time for Hannah Macias and the Lake Travis High School Orchestra. Lake Travis High School Fiddlers. Lake Travis Fiddlers. Preston Grace. All the wonderful, talented musicians. So thank y'all for coming out and supporting such a great cause, everybody, for the Lake Travis Orchestra. This song right here was on my third record. This was the, I guess it was around 1997 when it came out. I was about 5 years old, I think. So. Anyway, this is called Learning As You Go.
Heart ache, but I go in there.
Thank you so much, everybody. It's great to be here. I got a 25-year-old that's here tonight that graduated from Lake Travis High School. I've got a 21-year-old that's here tonight who graduated from Lake Travis High School. And Presley's my senior, so we're going to get her up here in a minute to sing a couple of songs with me, if you don't mind, in a few minutes. Through the years, I get a lot of folks coming up to me, some folks that are... you know, in the shows or on the grocery store or whatever. Some folks love the 90s stuff that we did. Some folks like some of the stuff that we did with Los Lobos and Los Super 7. And some of us, some folks like some of the Warner Brothers stuff. This song that I'm doing right now here is the first song that I wrote on my own label. And it's just kind of an autobiographical song. This is called Cowboys Like Me. Always there, save me.
of amazing. Thank the good Lord for whatever she sees in cowboys like me.
Thank you very much. I want to bring my daughter Presley Grace up to sing a couple of songs with me, if that's all right, if you don't mind. I got to brag a little more about Anna Macias. I got to tell you, she's one of those educators, and there's a lot of them that go above and beyond just teaching, and that's kind of how I kind of feel about Ms. Macias and Presley. She helped not only encouraged Presley to keep playing live and stuff, but also kind of got her some of her first few gigs around town. So she's been playing a lot of gigs. I'm real proud of Presley, but Anna's also been kind of pivotal in that as well to help get her some gigs. That's pretty cool. Not every teacher will do that.
Thank you.
60s and then Ramos and the Revolution. So we're going to do a little more Mexican song for you. This was on the first Low Super 7 record that I did. This is called Mi Ranchito.
Yeah.
ranchito que fue de mi vida ilusión.
Can we all agree that everything is better in Texas, right?